Entity relationship model, OE model. This is a way used to describe data or information in the abstract way using symbol. There are two main components of entity relationship model. That is entities. That means name of the table, example stuff.